So in this video, I am going to show you how to set the automatic changing lock screen wallpaper in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So simply here you can see the lock screen wallpaper. For each and every time the lock screen wallpaper is changing, you can see, right? Now I will show you how to set up this lock screen automatic changing lock screen wallpaper in this device. For this, we need to enable one option. For this, go to settings and tap on the option lock screen. Okay, and here you can see the option wallpaper services. Tap on it and you can see some options: dynamic lock screen, glance on Samsung, and none. You can select any one from here: dynamic lock screen, otherwise glance on Samsung. So here I am going to select the option dynamic lock screen, and beside that option you can see one settings icon. If you tap on it, now here in this page you can see some lock screen packages, and from here you can download any packages. Yeah, just tap on the option download. After download this packages, and this package of wallpaper is automatically applied to your lock screen. Okay, so simply in this way you can set up the automatic changing lock screen wallpaper in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.